you can live a perfectly normal life without gluten. You don't need gluten in the diet. People are very used to the foods that they like, and so to change all of that takes a long period of adjustment. But the benefits very much outweigh the disadvantages in that people feel better. It is important to diagnose celiac disease early. It's a very simple blood test and the results are available very quickly. If those blood tests are positive, the patient would then come to the hospital to have a biopsy where a camera is placed through the mouth down into the bowel and we take some little biopsies to look at under the microscope. It's a day case procedure, it's very straightforward, it literally takes just a few minutes. There is some international evidence that in children with very high levels of celiac markers in the blood tests that they no longer need to have a biopsy to prove they have celiac disease. Celiac disease impacts on whole families. But once a diet has been established, it transforms the way that the family lives. When children feel well, they're more likely to undertake full family and school lives. And, you know, it's almost as though they've come alive again. And it makes the diet less of a problem than it otherwise would have been. People should not be fearful if they're diagnosed with celiac disease, because what we know is it is completely treatable with the gluten-free diet. They should just take the diet and start to feel better.
Once you start on the gluten-free journey, you're always looking for new and different ways to make that food really, really tasty.
Within 6 months, I had forgotten that I was eating anything different. It's just like breathing to me, really, eating gluten-free.
The ability to purchase gluten-free at your local supermarket is phenomenally different and so much easier than it was 8 years ago when Sam was first diagnosed. We joined the My Food Bag phenomenon. It's actually opened our eyes to just the variety of cooking that you can do even on a gluten-free diet. For me, it comes back to trust and knowing quality brands that have got celiac's best interests at heart.
You start to actually desire those foods. You forget what other things taste like.
So just embrace the gluten-free options that are out there, because there are heaps.
I'm just open to it and I'm like, yeah, I have celiac disease. It is what I have and it's what makes me unique.
An estimated 65,000 New Zealanders have celiac disease, yet 80% are completely unaware they have the condition. Celiac New Zealand offers support and advice to those of all ages with celiac disease. We also help to improve the safety standards of packaged gluten-free products available in supermarkets, cafes and restaurants through our internationally recognised cross-grain logo accreditation and dining out programmes. Being diagnosed early with celiac disease gives people the chance to drive their own health and wellness through good food and lifestyle choices. Join Celiac New Zealand and you'll receive a members pack full of useful tips and information. We'll be there to support and guide you to better manage this lifelong condition every step of the way. Find out how to live well by being gluten-free for life every day at celiac.org.nz.